Hi everyone, welcome to some Tomb Raider. Hey, you weren't supposed to know I'm here. I'm an invisible. Welcome to some Bioshock. I'm going to search you. I'm going to actually pick this up. And then I'm going to continue searching for things. I'm just searching everything. Following the left-hand wall. I mean, I'll follow this one as well, just because otherwise it ain't happening. Mind control. Ooh. That's nice. Fuel overload, which is flow speed. You know what? No, it doesn't matter.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogeyman. Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a
humbug.
Just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grief. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about it. To listen. All those years we thought we were making progress with our skin boxes and our electric shocks.
You just
waste of time.
This is supposed to be Tenenbaum?
More domesticated child than a boa constrictor.
We've just listened to this.
Fontaine gives a such long history for child that he wants to imprint into child's head. Kid not a person. A jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
This is Suchong.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets of Suchong, always. He must have his blood 192 in his lab in your bubble square.
I'm sorry, you're not my friend. Get the lot.
Get out of my sight. That won't work for long.
Where's the app? Whoops. Okay, so then we can put this here, that there, and this here, and we are done. Okay. Let's purchase some items. That should be enough. Whoa, what's... Where's his big daddy? Do you have any little sister with you? This doesn't look like you do. Did you just kill my turret? I think you just did. Okay. Oh, up here, that's better. Though I do wish I knew the keypode is obviously the right word. Ooh, Tenenbaum. You wanna let me go on Tenenbaums? Really? Look, right, you are getting very annoying. Would you please stop? Well, it's a good thing I didn't accidentally shoot the big daddy. Let's go upstairs. Right, if I can go around. I cannot go around this way. Let's see if I can go around another way. Yeah, you can stand now while I just reload. This is no one's.
Squatter, parasite, get out of my house!
Now. Stop wasting bleeding.
Is this really your house? You just run through what is potentially your own trap. That did not work. What's in here? A bathroom. That was a very bloody, bloody corpse. Were you just on a drunken thing? Let's search the refridge. The refridge? Let's search the refridge! Is this everything? It seems like it might be everything down here. What about up here? Why would there be a little sister thing in here? Okay, there isn't really anything interesting in here. I was hoping that the code would be in here, if I'm honest. Ooh, what's this? But the code is not in here, so I think I'll just fall down here and leave. Hey, a U invent. Doo doo doo. I quite like automatic hack tools. I already am full of them. Hey, look, a thing.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German dingo. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744.
5744.
I need to be double sure that dingo don't sprout up in his yard again.
5744. How do I get down? 5744. I do have to keep saying it, otherwise I will forget it. 5744. Ooh, hello. Hello, Big Daddy. I don't want any trouble. How do I stay out your way? Oh god. There we go. 5744. Don't ask me why I went that way. Am I?
The way to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Oh, it's a Zen garden. I think I... I'm sorry. Is this not the way you want me to go?
What's that?
Whoa. That was a weird thing to turn me around. Hack, let's just auto hack. I'm sorry that you made me ruin. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. Which is very frustrating, because I am here. So, anyway, let's, well, I guess this is the way to kill Fontaine, and first of all, I need to free myself from him. I'm guessing that's it. So. I will actually follow the arrow for a little bit then, if it makes you happy, Arrow. Arrow is my friend. Right. Okie doke. Why are you pointing down now? You want me to go that way? I can go this way. Really? That is very annoying. That was probably not worth it. Let's have a bath. And what do you want me to do here? Really, what do you want me to do here?
Show Ryan and all. Look at this dump. Nothing left but nothing. I shit bigger than you.
I would put like a shop. Hey.
Look at my home. Torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
So, it's not quite locked. I unlocked it.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental encounter?
Where's the shop? There's a shop. Nah, that's just a shop. You know what I would really quite like? If you would sell me some... Hey. Things I could use. Some of those ones that I like. You know, the machine gun rounds. Why did that take me so long to remember? That's quite sad. Sorry, Arrow, did you not appreciate me messing around? I'm being respectful to his Zen garden. And...
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Names who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Okay.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets.
Ooh.
What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
What's in this side? I do not like you, Fontaine. How do I jump? It's just auto hack. I'm lazy. Okay, and then search. What's on this side then? No, I'm quite happy with you guys. I wish I had another Gatherer's Garden and stuff like that though. Alright, well first of all I need to pick up the electric flesh too. This one. Ooh, I probably should not have picked up that whiskey, but you have to pick up everything or nothing.
Yes. The compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone.
Okay.
Vault 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Good. Now go find Suchan's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Where would I be going for this? Well, I'm just gonna go straight there. Oh, what? My baby, who did this to you? Just while I'm reloading. Okay, well. You're in the way. Let's do some reloading. This is fun. The machine guns I would quite like to search this way. Ugh, give me stuff that I want. $41. That's nice. So now we're going over this way. Don't enrage solitary targets, I see. Is that what that was? I did not realise I had enraged there. So. Ah, Zagatha's garden. See if I can buy anything.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state containers for humans. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Okay. But can I get... No, I don't have enough money for that somehow. You did want me in here? That's interesting. Hello, Square. And you want me to load in here. That's fine, we can do that. We can do that. Ugh. This is lovely. No, I'm just trying to listen to the new diary. Isn't happening here. Oh. If ooh, thank you for that. No, I won't. No, I'm not trying to. There we go, I'll just rescue you amidst all this. We currently have 1 out of 2 sisters. Sorry, I just really had to write it down. Let's just write this down. You! Pick up your machine gun. Elite Rosie. Whatever this is probably going to be more useful than everything I ever get to fight a big daddy with. Let's just heal. Why not? Top up this health. This glowy thing. Okay, he's not gonna fight me, apparently. Security bullseye again. I feel like I'm walking quite wonky. Oh, it's because I'm on the floor.
I know you're tight.
No, I want a hat. Okay, I'm not. Nope. No, do not appreciate this. That is very annoying. Oh, don't do this freezy thing. Oh. You know what, I'm just moving on. Moving on. I know it's moving on up, but yeah. I'm not allowed to use the phone. Oh, stupid target dummy. It's in the free clinic. Gene bank. Right, look. Nothing useful. Okay. Aha.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you.
Good.
Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Actually, there's somewhere else I'm going to want to go first.
Clinical trial protector system, plasmid lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddy's imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not enough. Get away.
Ugh. Don't say that to the little ones. You do not want me to go upstairs, do you? I need the team. There we go. Now you can see. A lot less annoying. Here we go, I just want to pick you up. Pick you up. Right. Okay. That is a horrible sound. Go. And let's go to the bathysphere. And then Fort Frolic because we have Sander Cohen's key. Just pretend you don't notice me. That's not good pretending. That's not what I wanted. I hear you. There we go.
No, no, no.
That is the second one of you. That was a very good grenade launcher.
What can I really do for these you little ones? I am tainted by sin.
What?
But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. The little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Does she? Where would this gift be? Where is my nearest gatherer's garden? Over here. Ooh, let's...
Walking by her like she wasn't there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. And I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
Do 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 do. I guess. Let's get another plasmid slot. Protect you. Target. You know what? Target damage actually wasn't so bad, but. Ooh, incinerate. That's probably all for now. Ugh. Maybe I should go to something a bit more sensible for a little bit. Whoa, you scared me. I thought you were some kind of creature crawling toward me. Okay. Interesting. I can't see anything. Well, look, really? I do, but
the point, Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, the submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
I know you did, because I'm the one who killed her. Okay. I'm going to head to Fort Frolic first, and I'm going to go get the thing. Pretty sure it was Fort Frolic. I'm pretty sure it was, because it's where Santa Cone was. I'm going to open his chest. And we can see what's inside. And then I will end the episode. That will be the plan. Can I have some light? Thank you. This does look about right. Somebody's refresh some of these. This way. Yes, here we go. His beautiful chest. Dollars. Okay, that potentially was not worth it. A splice of hearts instead of thingies are creepy. Well, anyway, I will see you guys. Can I go this way to Bathysphere? Is there Bathysphere over here? Yes. I will see you guys at the place we're going to next time. Bye bye.